Managing Director of Ajinomoto India Private Limited. We are a company for manufacturing seasonings for Ajinomoto and Habima in Tamil Nadu. Today I would like to talk about the safety of Ajinomoto. Ajinomoto is monosodium glutamate, MSG. Then it is made from sugarcane or tapioca, that is natural crops. And through the fermentation process, then main component of Ajinomoto is glutamate and sodium. Glutamate is amino acid. Then we every day intake glutamate from vegetable or cheese or something. And sodium is an important mineral for the human body. Then, like FSSAI, regulatory body, health body, already proved safety of MSG. Not only FSSAI, US, Europe, Australia, health body all over the world already proved the safety of this product. So, Ajinomoto is definitely safe to consume. I'd like to say, don't worry to consume this product. That's all.
Swas, manager for marketing and public relations department for Ajinomoto India Private Limited. Our company Ajinomoto India Private Limited, it's a Japanese company. It's a part of Ajinomoto Co. Inc. Japan. Ajinomoto is basically a Japanese organization which is operating all over the world for more than 110 years. So we have a rich history and culture across the globe. Currently, our product company is operating in more than 130 countries. That means our products are sold in more than 130 countries. And our parent product is Ajinomoto. That's world famous product. So the basic purpose of Ajinomoto is to enhance the taste of the dish. So why we use this is to increase the taste of the dish. And most important thing which lot of people don't know in India, lot of people here thinks that Ajinomoto or MSG. So Ajinomoto is the brand name and the product name is monosodium glutamate. So here in India we think that this product is used only for the Chinese dishes. However, the interesting fact is, as I said already, it can be used for enhancing the taste of the dish. So it can be used for any Indian dishes. So our South Indian dishes like sambar, rasam, chicken biryani, mutton biryani, or any soup, we can use this 1 teaspoon for 4 members, and it will surprisingly increase the taste of the dish, and you will like more taste of this dish. And people always think about the negative point about this, but lot of people don't know that even Ajinomoto have also the beneficiary points. So benefit one, as I already said, it increase the taste of the dish. Benefit two is it help us to avoid overeating. So research has shown, science has proved that there is a presence of glutamate receptor in our tongue. So when we consume any food, we get immediate sensation in our tongue and it goes to our stomach. Even in stomach also have a glutamic receptor. So when it goes to stomach, it sends a signal to our brain and immediately we feel the sense of satisfaction. So it helps us to avoid overeating. So benefit two. Finally, third, least but it's not the last but important point is it helps avoid the overconsumption of sodium. So compared to salt, normal salt, MSG have only 1/3 of sodium. So you can significantly reduce the consumption of salt by 30% if you add a pinch of MSG in your dish. So that way people who suffer with the disease like hypertension, BP, they can avoid the consumption of salt and use MSG. So these are the beneficiary point of MSG, which lot of people don't know. So what I want to communicate to the Indian consumer is that this product is the only purpose is to enhance the taste of the dish, enjoy the umami flavor of dish by using this, and at the same time you can get benefit like salt reduction, like overeating you can reduce, and latest research it help us help us to convey that it help us to avoid obesity also, because we tend to reduce consumption of high calorie food.
Approved.
So this is the message I want to communicate.
Approved.
So please try at your home without any worries. It has a dietary benefit also. Thank you very much. Till now I said the beneficiary point of usage of MSG or Ajinomoto. And now the most important point from the consumer point. Okay, I get a benefit, but whether it is safe for my consumption of myself or my family. So the answer is yes, absolutely it's safe for the consumption. Why? Because in India, the highest regulatory body, that is FSSAI, Food Safety and Standard Authority of India, they have certified as a completely safe for the consumption of human being, and there is no acceptable daily intake, that is there is no limitation for the consumption of MSG in your food. It's always up to your taste requirement. Apart from in India FSSAI, US FDA, Food Safety Australia, New Zealand, European communities, and Joint Expert Committee on Food Additives, which is a combination of FAO and WHO. All these global regulatory bodies has done a conclusive research on this product, and time and again they proved that it is safe for consumption. There is nothing to worry. But provided you always buy a product which is original Ajinomoto, means with this Red Bull Ajinomoto, and also it will have a FSSAI certification. So please always go by genuine product. Buy the genuine product. Thank you very much.